Dear Lord, I thank you for the many blessings you've given us, dear Lord. Dear Lord, take us, operate as we operate up to you, that you will guide us in the ways we need to use us, dear Lord. Dear Lord, I thank you for watching over us and guiding us. And dear Lord, be with us as we do our daily walk, that we can never pay attention to you and do the things we need to. In Jesus' name I pray.
Today I'm pleased to introduce Frank Sullivan, who comes to speak to us later on this morning, and certainly do thank you. He was very excited when I asked him and looking forward to it. Frank is the director of Hopetown, local. You think of every once in a while a church has needs and we have to deal with them. Well, he deals with needs every day and does a very good job. So we're so proud of Frank coming to speak to us today. So Frank, after I get through, you're welcome to take the podium.